There are many martial arts in this world of ours, and none is deadlier and numerous as these, the Black Fly. The Black Fly comes from the Philippines. He works for a man known as Dragon. He must protect the magic elixir from the enemies who want to steal it. He uses his two trusty ping pong paddles as a defense weapon. He has the orange belt, a highly respected color in the Philippines. He is one of the only orange belts in the world. Now we have Tai Kwan. He comes from Japan and he has the respected blue belt. He uses the sickle to cut grass when it grows long, and he uses it to cut his friends' heads off. He uses his deadly nunchaku, as you can see. You see, he uses his nunchakus with great ease. You think that's good? Watch this, two nunchakus. Neat, huh? Bet you can't do that. Look at that kick. Wow. Black Fly has no chance. His neatly formed body muscles are where it's supposed to be, not in a stomach like Black Fly. Notice the great concentration on his face, eager to kill the Black Fly. Notice his swift movements of his arms, his legs, and how he utilizes all the other parts of his body.
My intelligence sources have told me that Wing Yu has brought in a karate expert from Japan. You, my assassin, must go and stop him from getting the elixir.
Yes, sir.
Do not fail, or else...
Or else what? Yes, Master, I'm good. Oh boy, this is fun.
I came here to beat you up.
Yeah. Big deal.
Loving mommy.
Good for you. If I ever catch you again, I'll kill you. Go back to Japan where you came from.
Oh, will you wait, you see, after I take my Alka-Seltzer. You wait.
Tai Kwan later returns from Japan.
Well, I'm back from Japan. Sure doesn't seem like a thousand years. I can still remember Black Fly like it was only yesterday. My mission is to get the elixir. I am working as a government agent and I must get it. Wing Yu offered me $1.98 and I said,
awesome!
And then he gave me $1.99 and I said, alright! So here I am practicing in Japan, making my arts the best in the world. I'm gonna beat that Black Fly.
This is your friendly narrator again. Please watch and keep your eyes on Taekwon. See, you can't even see the grass being cut, can you? But he's cutting his grass. And now he's killing some mosquitoes. And his mosquito punk is on, looking up back. The smoke's on. Yes. Yes. Ah. Yes. What? More mosquitoes? No way. Taekwon killed them with two nunchakos. And notice his mosquito punk is more.
I remember what my master has told me. Listen, my son. Remember this. Soggy rice don't taste too nice. And I said, yes, I'll remember that, my master. What kind of rice is nice? Fluffy rice is very nice. Yes, master, fluffy rice is very nice. I shall really remember that, master. I shall never forget.
Good. If you forget, you're gonna get a licking.
So remember, it's your turn to cook the rice tonight. And if you make it soggy, boy, you watch out. Yes, master. I'll get that black fly. I'll make him cook the rice and get a licking. Just wait and see. Taekwon later seeks out the black fly.
I win. Oh no!
What? You again? I'll teach you a lesson.
Dog shit. Come here, ping pong paddle. Come here, ping pong
paddle.
Won't help me, huh?
Die.
No, oh no, what? Is on the ground.
Now to get the elixir.
Took.
Where is it? Huh? Oh, there it is. Why, you see, you got it.
Taekwon has won the battle. He will seek out new adventures, and surely he will win. But is it the end of the black fly? Stay tuned next week. Same time, same channel. This was brought to you by Shell Oil Company, number one oil dealer in your company. The black fly is dead.